Hey, yo, check this out. In this video, we're gonna react to some of the dumbest moments in soccer. So, do you watch soccer or football? It's football, man. Come on, man. Okay. Intercepting the ball, you know, it's a conserving football.
Doesn't generally do agitation. There's a mistake. Drogba scores.
That's crazy. Not gonna lie.
And Liverpool have handed Chelsea.
It's like an own goal, you know. First touch. That's crazy, bro. You didn't even understand it was offside. You know these kind of tricky things. Whoa! I see Gnabry here. I didn't know he played for Arsenal, not gonna lie. But these little things, it's so frustrating in football, you know?
And it's nearly saved again, and he misses!
Bro, aim for the post by Lacoste. Birds over there, you know what I'm saying? What the? What is this? Is he like allergy to ball? No, that's crazy. No, I mean like allergic to football ball. He did just like this. That's crazy. Brain. Okay. I got a bright idea. That's crazy. I mean goalkeeper, bro. Just pass it out. Do something else. Okay, free space. Okay, I get it. Pep Guardiola. I know if you guys watch any football, but Pep Guardiola is one of the best coaches that I ever seen. I can't say he's the best, but Alex Ferguson on that side, he's good too. Not he's, I mean he's legendary, not gonna lie. That's, bro, that's crazy. I mean, that's high IQ, not gonna lie.
What?
What? Was it the foul? Technically, it wasn't, though.
That's a gift for Rebic, who finishes it absolutely magnificently.
Not gonna lie, many teams suffer a goalkeeper that cannot play with balls. Like pass it properly or like cross it. Some goalkeepers cannot do that, bro.
Ring coming in. Maybe a few eyebrows raised the fact that ring didn't
start. Bro, what the?
Oh, that's completely given away, and it's an equalizer.
Bro just said, "Fuck it, man. We're gonna lose this game."
Jaren Stroud on his return to Austin.
Bro, what were you thinking? What? That's crazy, bro.
And Choupo-Moting has stopped it.
Uh-oh, retard alert. Retard alert, class.
Unbelievable. Choupo-Moting actually...
Bro, he's a striker and he saved the goal. That's crazy. What the hell? You didn't even need to touch it. It was goal. You selfish bastard.
Stop that ball on the line.
And Leipzig are going to be well in on it.
Bro, how? It's very hard when you wanna like do the crossbar. How? Bro, what is happening here? What is happening here? It's like I'm in a circus or something. Being a goalkeeper is hard, not gonna lie. You have to be flexible, you have to be conscious at every moment, because strikers are like a snake, they're gonna attack anytime, you know. But goddamn, bro, that's crazy. Even I as a goalkeeper wouldn't do such a mistake like that. Bro, you are playing in a professional league. What the fuck is this?
Good running here. Mertens looks up. Cajon,
okay.
Cajon takes it.
Bro, how they not the
scores? Most of the best moves.
What was the other move?
Left.
Please score. I cannot believe this. What is happening? Who is he? Is it Danny Mussolini? These are some of the finest players in the world. And they miss a empty goal.
I wanted to be one of the greatest strikers in the world.
Okay. That's crazy, bro. He fucked over his teammates. What the? Bro, are you gonna pass it? Goal. These are the moments that are important and shows your quality, and you don't have one. I can't say that you don't have one, you cannot. Don't play with football, go play with your balls.
One back by McKennie, it's Ronaldo. What a block, what? By Jim City, and then Morata showboating.
This is your goat CR7, and he missed. I mean, it's not his fault, he was actually blocked, not gonna lie. You're asking yourself, are you a Messi fan? Yeah, man, you are fucking right.
Looking rather
but more to like, he's looking at the what the fuck is this, man?
Hoping it was being given offside for this. The defender just gave up.
That's super crazy, not gonna lie to you. I mean, Alex Ferguson gonna kill him, not gonna lie. After this match, he's gonna... Because I watched so many documentaries about Alex Ferguson, he wasn't easy, bro. Martin Odegaard. What the heck? What is happening, bro? That's hand. He's gonna be, I guess, he's gonna get the red card. That's crazy. Yeah. Who cannot pass? That's. Goal.
It's your own fucking team.
Bro, if I had someone like this in my team, I would like smash his head and make a smash potato.
Man, I'm dead.
Chelsea take advantage, mounting curling in, ricochets out, and in surely has it.
Bro, how? How they're doing this?
I think Timo Werner's kicking
it out. He's cleared it off the line, that's incredible.
At this, it was in the goals, bro. Oh my god. How, brother? You did this. This, you know, this. It was good. Horrible is far than horrible. The goat is. Wow. Harry Maguire is here, brother. Just enjoy. David De Gea. He was such a good goalkeeper. But he was unlucky, not gonna lie. He was one of the best. He was one of the best, if I want to continue. But he was in the wrong team, not gonna lie. I mean, at first, maybe he was at the...
Harry Maguire, Rodri won the race. And gets away from Maguire.
God damn, bro. How, bro? That's now unacceptable. What the fuck are you doing, man? Are you trying to drink or something when you are being attacked? Now I can say he was actually playing with his balls, not the fucking game. Bro. Nice defending, not gonna lie. It was so dumb, but nice defending.
Oh, absolutely magical from Rooney. Giggs, Ronaldo!
Bro, how Ronaldo missed so many free goals? That's why I don't like goalkeepers without any ball knowledge. Know your ball, know your football, mate. I mean, if I want to continue watching this kind of shit, I'm gonna be mad, not gonna lie. Because as a football fan, this is crazy, bro. This is like playing with your heart. And this is not safe. So I'm gonna